waterfall view, just getting a little wet.
Icy ass water.
Woo! You just see the water.
Coming up, we're on Arch Rock. Ethan right there. This is a part where literally some of the water's just eroded right through the rock and it's created some sort of cave. Already loving it. A little balance beam bridge. Ah! She looks sick. Oh my. Slippery, yeah. This is what we've been playing for fucking 2 years. Finally made it. Alright guys, check back with you in a little bit. Fucking rock climb. I think that's the wrong way. Oh hey, well. There's the bluff. About the halfway marker for Alum Cave. About an 80 foot tall. It's called a bluff. E up there, you can kind of tell the size. Not so much the cave, just straight erosion, straight just rock slides. Form like a nice little overhang. About to eat some lunch here, smoke a dube.
Hey.
Hello! Alright, we'll check in with y'all later. Just like that, you know, get caught up in a rainstorm in the Smoky Mountains out of nowhere. Fucking feels good. Feel goody? That looks a little wet. A little rainy. But nah, it feels good. So glad to be out here. See you at the top. getting real close to the top here. Real well, if a little bit of flat ground doesn't seem like top of the mountain, I don't
know.
Looks like we might be at the top. Let's come in on some can. About fucking time. Oh, yes. Yes, it hurt the legs indeed. Legs indeed. Fucking top of Mount Leconte is where we're at. There's a nice lodge and shelter up here. We're just gonna set up a tent camp. Fucking wet, and we got some more shit. So we're gonna try to find some dry wood. Hopefully. It's just real pretty. Yeah, wood for real. If not, we got a little gas cooker. We'll see what we can work with. Clouds forming out of the mountains. It's just beautiful. What would you say? What would you say?
I would have to agree with Steve's statement. This is a beautiful hike. Beautiful day.
Even for a little wet.
A little wet.
Still sick.
Had to put the hat up.
Rainbow Falls. Heard that's pretty cool. Look that up. Mount Leconte Lodge. 0.1 miles. Get it. This is Rainbow Falls. Bullhead Trail, Cherokee Orchard. See, like, I would see it on that map, but we can look at that shit tonight. Let's check this out. It's a dope little place up here. Yes, dude, about time. It's probably around 7:30-ish. Good to be up here. Down this way, got the lodges and shit. Probably got bathrooms. If we keep going up that trail, though, that's where we'll camp. Yes, Mount Leconte Lodge, baby. So worth this hike. So worth this hike. Alright, see, look, here we got restrooms and stuff. You can definitely. Big one right there, see, just the lodge. All these other ones, just little. Solid little. Dope place. Should we walk around? Oh, bet. He's already up here. It's the Leconte shelter. About 0.2 miles from the lodge down there. All alone. Got the bear lines over there. Welcome to crib. As you can see, we got water source. Privy. And here's our shack, man. We bunking it. I'm pretty sure down a little trail we got outhouse. But yes, this is all I can ask for. God bless. Set up. There's supposed to be a good bit of people up here just chilling. Apparently it said sunset. Looking for that sunset, eh? That breeze is actually chilly. It's kind of cold.
Yeah, what?
It's like a horror movie up here. It is a sketch. Oh, what? Yeah. This is sketchy. For real. Of it, that was it. Damn, this is sick, man. Literally, we'll have to come up here in the morning, man.
Yeah. We'll make a nice little morning trip. Sunrise morning trip.
We also got planned once we head down, there's a like a little 2 mile trail called Chimney Tops, which is a sick place. Right down the road from Alum Cave here. We're definitely about to hit that up. Well, already here, yeah, 2 miles there, 2 miles back. Gonna be little overhang. Uh-oh. Getting out here, stepping down, being brave. The breeze.
Oh my god, dude, the clouds are moving.
Hopefully this thing's got good enough quality, dude. This, y'all can hear the breeze, I know.
You can even hear our voice over this breeze.
For real.
Like, dude, think about it.
This is intense.
Oh my god, I don't even.
My god, dude, this is breezy. That's cold. That's cold.
Come up, man.
Here we are, made it. Top of Mount Leconte, about like probably like 11.
Yeah, what?
Got a nice campfire. We got some fucking s'mores. Munch on some s'mores.
She's A1.
We got some music going.
Got some jams going. Got some good times going. Some good
times. We're just chilling, dude. We're just straight chilling.
So happy to be up here. So happy. S'mores looks amazing. Yeah, it definitely says no fires. What?
What is that?
I don't know. Definitely about to smoke some dubs. Just about to be a great night, dude.
I like this peak, it's full of like shrubbery, nothing really tall. Definitely seems like bears would be here. Ooh, yes.
Very nice.
Smoky mountain would be in. Definitely want this for. Little maze at the fucking top. Yeah, well, we got lost going back last night. Oh, yes. And this is what I came here for. Solid.
A lot more clouds also.
Cliff top. Oh, yeah, literally, they were just rushing right over the top of the mountain. Just peeing so hard. He's gonna fucking splash, 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 splash. Fucking puddle, puddle, puddle everywhere we go. Come close to the edge. Well, that's some fucking Simba shit. A little bit. This shit's punished. Yeah, this is just facing death, man. All wrong stuff you done. I see people down there. Hello? Hey, pussy, trying to chop wood.
Hey, yeah, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. Get this
joint. Oh my god, that was hilarious.
Alright.
Yeah, I told you. But yeah. Heading out. Going home.
Saw that site.
Very fun. Enjoyed
it. Shit, good spot.
Hope you enjoyed it. Come check her out. Peace out.
Deuces.